Hello guys and welcome to TechWolf. In this video I'm going to show you how to share screen on Google Meet. As you can see, I'm currently in the Google Meet. I have opened it, and to share screen all you need to do is click here at the very bottom on present now, and you can select from your entire screen if you would like to share your screen. If you have more than one screen, if I click there you will see that I have three screens. If I would want to share one of them, all I need to do is just click on them. Another way what you can do is you can share instead of screen tabs. You can click here on a window. If you click there on window, you will see that I have five windows open, and I can open more tabs or windows, and I could share those tabs or windows. If you are using Chromebook, you can share a Chrome tab by clicking this third option. This is how simple it is to share a screen on Google Meet. And if you found this video useful, leave a like, share this video, subscribe to my channel if you're new, and see you in the next one.